when your intelligence adopts tyaga as strategy, most brilliant strategy for your existence, survival, expansion, you achieve the ultimate, the innermost core being of you, realizing the definition of the ultimate. Listen, the definition of the ultimate goal is awakening of consciousness in you. If you realize tyaga is the most cunning strategy to achieve that, you achieved the ultimate. Understand, mind never wants straightforward strategy. It wants the most cunning strategy. I tell you, tyaga is the most cunning strategy to achieve the ultimate. Because shortcut. Any yoga, pranayama, puja, all of it takes years. Sometimes even janmas to master to achieve the ultimate. But tyaga, just like that, makes it happen. Now I'll explain. Listen. All of us know we are moving towards certain goal. What you consider as ultimate. For somebody, having $1 billion and a career is the ultimate. For somebody, peaceful life is the ultimate. For somebody, the career success, maybe politically successful, socially successful, achieving certain post, power, that is ultimate. For somebody, Paramashiva is the ultimate, manifesting the state, space, powers is the ultimate. But practically, I want to do all this also and then achieve Paramashiva also. But for somebody, Paramashiva is the ultimate and that's the only thing.